How to fix critical process died blue screen error on Windows 10 and 11. So if you want to fix critical process died blue screen error on your Windows 10 or 11, then there are two steps. First, if you're able to open up your laptop or if you have this kind of interface, then you can simply open up your settings. Under settings, you can simply search for reset, click on reset this PC, and go with advanced startup and go with restart now, and it will have a blue kind of interface from where you can choose an option. But if you don't have the option to start your computer, or if it doesn't start, then what you can do is just press and hold on to the power button until the computer gets shut down. Once it gets shut down, you have to restart again by pressing the power button. And after that, as soon as you see the logo of Windows on your screen again, you need to press and hold the power button to force shutdown the same. You have to do that 3 times, and after that it will restart your computer and it will be coming up with the advanced option screen, which will look like this. Here, what you need to do is you just need to simply go with the troubleshoot option at first. Once you go with troubleshoot, you will have the advanced option, and under your advanced option, you will have startup settings, startup repair and command prompt, uninstall updates and all of these options, right? So what you need to do is you just need to simply click on the startup repair, which is on the first option. So by clicking on the startup repair, see that if this fixed the problem, and if it not, then what you need to do is just simply go with the command prompt and open up your command prompt. So once you open up your command prompt, or once you click on the command prompt, which is right here, you may get a command prompt option. So what you need to do is you just need to simply enter some commands. So the first command is bootrec space forward slash fixmbr and then hit the enter. After that, you have to again enter the second command, which is bootrec space forward slash fixboot and hit the enter. Now, in case if you get access denied, no problem. You can proceed with the next command, which is now you just need simply enter bootrec space forward slash nt60 space sys and then hit the enter. After that, you have to type bootrec space forward slash fixboot, hit the enter, and the next one will be bootrec space forward slash rebuild and hit the enter again. Once you've done with these commands, now the next command is sfc space forward slash scannow, hit the enter. Now this command will be taking some time because it will be scanning all kind of PC and system files to find any kind of violation. So you just need to simply wait until it's completed as 100%. Once done, the last command will be chkdsk space c colon and hit the enter. Now this will also take some time, wait till it loads to 100%. And finally, you have to restart the computer and your problem will be fixed. You can close your command prompt and then click on continue and restart. So that's how you can fix your critical process died blue screen error on your Windows 10 or 11. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.